the Bronx.
Seems to say what I think is hurt inside.